eruption, earthquake and whirlwind cause chaos at summit of Kilauea. The Hawaii volcano is still angrily erupting, with the situation near the summit of Kilauea volcano on Big Island turning apocalyptic as whirlwinds and earthquakes strike. The Kilauea volcano on Hawaii's Big Island remains a real threat to residents, with thousands evacuated and neighborhood destroyed. The volcano has decimated over 600 homes and has sent lava dribbling from its summit down into the ocean. In an interesting contrast with Kilauea's destructive impact, the volcano has also created a strip of new land now more than a kilometer long off the Kapoho Bay coast. Most places where the lava has hit has now been declared uninhabitable, with officials warning these areas could take a significant amount of time to recover. Hawaii County Civil Defense has now warned a large earthquake or explosion has occurred at the Halemaumau crater. The latest earthquake measured 5.3 magnitude and followed several smaller quakes. There are currently no tsunami warnings in effect. Following previous patterns, lava could now diverge from current established flows following the quake. Spillovers have continued to wreak havoc on the island, with a neighborhood in the Kapoho Bay area now under threat from lava flows. Overnight changes in the direction of lava has resulted in yet more property being destroyed. One flow destroyed Kuo'o Kalane Charter School and the Alahanui Count Beach Park. Despite lack of visible surface connection to Kilauea's Fissure 8, lava is still coming forth from the 6 kilometers wide flow into the ocean. Aside from explosions and lava, an entirely new threat has been spotted at Kilauea, a whirlwind. The northwest side of Fissure 8's cinder cone has been hit by whirlwind activity, where the volcano surface is cracking. Not quite strong enough or close to any residences to cause any damage. Rising hot air pushed by a light wind caused a rotation which formed the whirlwind. As the whirlwind narrows into a pillar, it spins faster, and because of smoke in the area it was much more visible than normal. Gases can also still be seen rising from the summit of the volcano, and laze gas in particular can cause irritation to people nearby.